Hey everybody, so tonight we're going to be having some of the Idahoan original mashed potatoes. And you can see here where it tells you to combine water, salt, and butter. And right now we've got 2 2/3 cups of the water in here already. We're about to put 1 tablespoon of salt, 4 tablespoons of butter, the milk, and the potatoes. So this is what we're doing for tonight. Shout out to Alan for recording. So I'm just literally gonna go ahead and just drop this in here. Some people either go ahead and let that melt down. They melt it down, but you can kind of see what I'm doing here with mine. So I've got to get a tablespoon of salt. So we're gonna put a tablespoon of salt. This is a tablespoon. So we're gonna go ahead and put the tablespoon of salt in here. And that basically is all, and by the way, we're using just basic Morton iodized salt. Some people may use different kinds. So I'm gonna turn the stove on. You can see. And we've got some beef that we're cooking over here to the right that you can kind of see there. So that's it for now. All right, so here we are. We were looking at the process or the steps in terms of the stovetop directions that we talked about. So we've got it heating at a boil right now, as you can see. And again, that's the water, the salt, and the butter. And so we are going to do the 8 servings for what we're preparing tonight, because we got a few people that are here that are gonna be eating. Everybody seems to be hungry. So we're gonna be, the potatoes is gonna be 2 2/3 cups. So with that being said, I've got the 2 2/3 cups right there. And you can get one of these really neat anchor.
Hawking
out of Walmart. I can see the name. So we're gonna go ahead and pour these in here. And it does tell you to remove it from the heat. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna slide it over a little bit. And then I'm gonna stir it. And it instructs you to go ahead and use one. This is the cold milk. The instructions say 1 1/3 cup of milk. So I'm gonna go ahead and stir this and then get the 1/3. Of milk that needs to be added into here. There's no more of this needs to get out, as you can see. You can kind of see how that's making right now. So the more potatoes you put in here, the more that you will end up having. So we've got to put 1/3. So we're going to just pour that in here. It's not going to be that much. You guys can see. I'm trying to make sure you can see. You see it's 1/3. Maybe that's a smidge it more. Just a smidge it more. All right. So you can see we completed step 3. Add the cold milk, stir in the potatoes gently, and let it stand until moist. Whip lightly with fork and serve. Of course, I'm using a spoon, but I turned the eye off. And that right there is how you make the stovetop Idahoan potatoes. And it's your girl, Allie. You already know. Hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. Let's go.